people that say you're hungry, get a job, they're putting the horse before the cart. You need calories in your body to give you energy to do things. My food stamp program, I believe, actually makes people more employable. I believe unemployment rates would go down because brains and bodies would work better. Because people that are homeless and on the street that suffer from poor nutrition, they're not very employable because they're sick and weak and don't feel well. So that's another positive benefit of my food stamp program. They deleted the other videos on my phone where I spoke about this, and they didn't want me to be able to share it with you. These evil people have sabotaged me in so many ways. So I'm hoping that you'll consider my food stamp program because it solves many problems. So please stand up for me and yell at them and make them put that money in the food stamp card. I designed this amazing food stamp program. I'm not allowed to even have money on a food stamp card to buy healthy food of my choice. It's wrong. And it took salad bar away from all the grocery stores. You should yell at them about that. I should be able to use my food stamp card to buy salads at the grocery store, but they won't let me. All right, thank you. And make sure that the food is safe because they're poisoning everything in the city. That's why everyone's wearing masks. Good thing I'm immune to poison, like Honey Badger. Honey Badger, don't care. Somebody wants you. Honey Badger don't care.